Hello everyone. Oh no, she saw me. Come on, let's get some of my stuff. Please, I don't know where the rest of my gun go. Yeah, just run away. No, there's more prizes there. Okay, yeah, thank goodness. We so need them. Right. I'm just... Oh yeah, there. I was about to panic. Got no wood though. Just got a bear. You can't make it. Let's just put these ones in there. These two in there. Take that. Take that. Let's just keep them on for now. I use my one bandage. I hate there. Just a little bit. So I need to get more wood before we can blow. I can make one block though. We can at least put the block in. I'm just wandering in. I don't know where the rest of them are. I'm gonna get up to get that. But it did look like there was a hot. Yeah, there was a hot one. I think I can outrun some of them. That's so much harder than I thought it would be. So lucky. Let's just move this stuff in here because I don't want the things spilling. Well, we didn't clear this out. We may as well have a look. Okay, so there's obviously going to be something here. I'm just trying to get that right now. Did she glitch out or something? Where is she? One stealth up here. Shit. I thought so. She's not in the room anymore. Let's repair the spear. Let's take the spear in. She should get out that way, she must be. Oh no, I can't. The next one is, can we get a block in there? Oh, put that one there. Right. She woke up? No. She doesn't. Now we've got two pipes, we can scrap one of them. Scrap that. We've got some springs as well, we're going to need those for sure. Necessarily so this dude, there he is. Oh, let me get at you. Phew! Let's just have a quick look, see if there's any more in here. Arrows, nothing. Sometimes you get meds in the show. Let's see on that. That's good. Bound to me again. Another wrench! At least we can have some coffee now. Okay. Is that a plug? Oh, is it? There's going to be another one in here, I think. There's two. Just put one in here. Yeah, that one. Back up to the spear. I'm not going out there. Let's just upgrade above the door as well. Whoa! Insane nightmare. And just... that's a bookcase? Oh yeah. It's this nightmare, power attacks and creatures no doing anything. I'll take it. That's bad a lot though, that's for... that's for no weapons here. Whatever, I don't really do that. Not! There's the fat lights though. First thing first. Oh, that's where I got from that bookcase. Oh, that must have been the other one, I believe. Ah. Use. Oh, I only know how to make that. Okay. We got a blunderbuss, and we got pipe bombs. Okay, we got something resembling a gun. Okay, can I put this? Yeah, I can. For a pistol grip. I've got a firearm, albeit a Molotov. I've got 21 shots. And that Molotov rifle. Let's put that on there as well. Okay, we've got some gold. Got any armor, so I can't put that on. We should have enough apart from clay to be able to do this stairs over here, just in case, you know. Keep that. Keep them up there, just arranging stuff for sale. Keep this. And I've got some, I've got another one already, but what else is this? Skin that out there, nothing else. Skin that out. Well, we actually got a bit of success. Some crossbow bolts as well. I've been using them. Seems like a crossbow. That's what I use most of the time, is an instant silencers. Well, let's grab this. We got any space left? Where's that chair going now? Scrap. Let's check to see if this thing is loaded. It isn't. Of course it isn't. Oh my god. Come on. Well, that was a nasty surprise, but we survived. Right, no, over here. I feel safer on the roof. It's harder for zombies to get to me. Keep down, how about them? Oh, I'm a bit better for the heat, but I'm right next to it. Nah, it's 40 bucks. 40 bucks is 40 bucks. That's how much the cowboy hat was. Gives me heat resist 11. This bow is identical, so yeah, we may as well use one of these then. I'll put you in one of these. Do with eating as well. So let's eat these. Three. 37 arrows only. I need way more feathers. 18 minutes left. What's these worth? 650, 1120, 100, 160, 320, 160, 40. Is there anything else I can conserve in? But look, I've got 400. Poison in terms. So. 45 gunpowder. That's what I need paper. Bullet vessel, I can make a bit more. 9. Just got nothing for sure. Oh yeah, before we do anything else. Mm-hmm. Trash. Alright, I'll make a wooden hatch. Because I don't know which way where it is, wooden hatch. Craft. Quick. Well, at least I can see which way it is. Iron hatch. Six was left. Not used four of them. So I definitely need more wood. Let's get this on here. This on here. That's one, that's on all we got.
Put away your weapon unless you'd like to die in my store.
You never said that to me before. Is it going to be enough? 2873, what do you got? Hold on. What mods you got? Have I learned a mod already? I know the mic. Oh no, that's just a mod I can buy. A weapon. I want a helmet. Wooden bow's going to make 1600. Gun. A pistol for 960. Double barrel shotgun for 3440. It's a bicycle for 5 grand. I've got 2873. Bullet hips, 9 mils. How many arrows? What is that? 250. 40 of them.
Cha-ching! Thanks, buddy.
Look at all it. Look, they're miles away.
Let's make a pact. You give me way of your good luck. By the looks of it, you're gonna need it.
Slimy dust. Right. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. There's another arrow. Give me the arrow. Now what's at the end of here? Let's see if I can get down. Not waking them up. I need more to look at. He's gonna have to wait for his precious mission to be done. I could take this apart. It's gonna wait a while. Okay. Brass. That's a little eight. That sucker's there. So one behind that, usually there is. I know there's one on the other side. There's a bear in here. Look at all these resources. I've got to take them. It's my duty. Anybody behind there? So that rabbit has vanished. I don't really want to go down there though, but I'm not sure where it ended up. So let's bash a hole in this. Yeah, it's moving. It's down there somewhere. Yeah, it will. Yeah, there it is. There's that little rabbit friend. It's still there. Oh, these corpses. So if I go down here, I'm pretty deep in it, like. Don't climb it, you know. See anyone? It doesn't mean I'm not there. And I'm water. There is never. No corpses, huh? You might go down there, there was a bear. That's where the fat roots are. There was a bear. Okay. Oh, there he is there, right? I suppose we can. Can get all the loot from this end. Oh my god, I forgot. Oh. Oh, Oh, that spear. It definitely got activated. I can slap it. Come on, stamina. Infected. And I need vitamins. I'm doing the challenges for a while, that's for sure. Let's get that up there. I'm 35 health. Let's see these. I didn't want to have to shoot him. Is that his loaded, yeah? No. Change it over too fast. Let's get this thing upgraded. Let's repair this. Get damage tiles in the way. I wonder where the corpse is, Mr. Vance. No arrows. Find some meds. See, I don't know if it's the one from over there or not. Healing again, what do I need? Level 5, eh? Yeah, okay. Just have to wait till my next level. Oh, it was the one from that. Okay. Let's just repair these. Oh no, it wasn't one to one down there at all. It was not. Still alive. Yeah. He just took a blunderbuss to the face. The difference between him and the other fellas, the Janos are feeling. It's loaded, yeah? I think I saw them. No, I saw them get slapped this time. Nice, man. Oh, I scrapped it. Scrapped that instead. Right. That's on the level 2 cloth over. Anyway. That's it, except for what's down the end of this thing. This is a zombie bear. So I just grab these. Okay. Get a rotten flesh of your bones. Right, I'm gonna go on. Across the Tommy and Kate will have taken the bear at this time. So we've got some decent resources and we didn't actually get killed. We're weakened but not dead. Let's drink another one of them. Got 3 boiled meat. Let's just put that up to fire now. Take that and put that in the what's it called? Cloth. Well, whatever it wants to do. No feathers at all, I need feathers. It's about to run out of arrows. I can't afford to have that. Make another 2 boiled meat. 12 more water. Need another 5 of them to make. Or can I make a froze with other people? 4. Next engineering, yeah. And that opens up for us just one, isn't it? Okay, craft forge is what's up, level 1. Craft a forge, so I have everything except clay. Yeah. So let's just put these up. What's there? Which we've got 80 wood. Fill up the gaps, man. I pretty much forget doing let go for 1.2 kilometers and clear out the zombies. This is another industrial site and I know exactly what's in it. And I know exactly where the fat loots are. And I'll die if I try to get it. But, I guess if on the outside I can match this car for a start. Short of supplies at least. Let's just do a quick bit of digging here. Let's see what we got. That's destroyed. I thought it was worth it. Work on, we can start making concrete. If we can make concrete, we can make our base steel reinforcement. In vanilla game, this area is in the snow biome. Just about every time I do it, the kitchen is there behind that window, it's part of it. Every time I've done it, I've had a lumberjack zombie and a mountain lion. Every time. So at least this time we're not actually in the snow biome. Jumper. gonna get to it. I said we're super gonna need that. Can we get to any more of the cabinets? Well, this one is not. It's technically food. Not what I want to do that. Oh no, I'll keep the glass. We need it for making scopes later. Desperately need feathers though. That's probably give me a... Don't expect that. Let's just repair this. In there. If that goes down those stairs, there's at least three of them in there, so we could get that. There's a few on the roof as well. Upstairs, there's still three up there. We might as well just get the resources while we can. Oh no, we got a fat devil over there. That's all we need. Yeah, she's not in our face, but I'm not sure what goes this last time, but still we have our blunderbuss. This is the snow biome though. Oh yeah. Oh, this is. Oh, four nails we need. One more nail. You can see how this series is going to go. It's basically just me barely surviving, if at all. Thank you. I'm gonna leave it at that. I'll just grab this stone because it's here. Maybe get this. And we'll make our way back to the place. We'll come back for more resources in order to help with this blunderbuss. The abomination's gone. Okay. So what place is your back to? You're starting to get the layup on the neighborhood, you know? Where's the leather? There it is. That's enough of everything, isn't it? We've got 9. We're gonna make a forge. Oh, doctor, I've got some. What time I've only got 2? I did have some. Thought I did. Now, doctor, is it gonna make glue? God damn. I have cloth, yeah? Yeah, I have cloth. Another one. Murky water. Bones. Alright, let's make glue. Let's get this thing up. Make glue. I'm gonna make a forge, yes. Alright. I'm actually starting to get some. One more. I've done them there. So I'm doing okay for ammo. We've got Oh yeah, the forge. The forge is made. So the forge is gone. Alright, we'll go here for now. Fuel in it. Smelt down some. Oh, I've got no clay, because I. I'm gonna use the red tea. That's not enough, so is it? What else have I got to eat? Dog food? Need two more boiled meat. I also need water for it. Business now. So we want to make more duct tape. We've got 19. Where is all that? Okay, where's that? Give me the cloth. Where have the cloths gone? Where's it? Where's duct tape. All of it. Got enough to make nails? Yeah. Let's check that one. Let's just check this. Yeah. So fuel. Get these two. Take this other turn, make six recipes, six with blankets. Those back in there. And then is that recipes make and the storage. And then that will be the that. So something we load up now. Oh yeah, that's good. Well, we're starting to get somewhere at least. Get up here. Oh, I'm gonna shut the rest of the table. Food, I've got two dog food, two peas, one boiled meat, two eggs, seven eggs. That's it. There's nothing else. Okay. craft. Because it needs bonus ammo on one of them. Craft. And press another one. Craft. Two of them actually. For more. Okay, let's put this. Oh, that can go. Put it there. Now we want stuff for. So everything for making things. That's alright, we need pipes to heal the blunderbuss. Oh, I've gone over an hour, sorry about that. So what I'm going to be doing anyway is getting up to this level. This is going to be the roof level. And I'll just make all these cobblestone and then fill in the gaps. So I've got the entire roof, except that, which will be storage pipes in the floor, like that one is. Yeah. I do that a lot. It's just convenient. So I'll be able to access it from underneath and from above, but it'll be sealed around. So that's what I'm going to be doing. Improbo stairs. I'll go on to the sucker step on there. That's what I'm going to be doing for now. Now eventually I'll move, if I can, I'll move this, but I don't like having my construction stuff on the ground floor. Basically what this means is I'll go up another level. And then up another level again, and each level will have bars around it. And above, in front of the door will be bars as well. And I'll make some type of a porch thing with another door. Oh, that's a good point. I can start making iron doors. Now I can start making this. Okay, well, anyway, thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.